Legendary, for sure.
He has that talent, along with the dedication to be one of the best players. It's tough to defend, and it's a great thing to watch.
Europeans don't play defense. Europeans aren't good enough. Europeans aren't mentally tough enough.
This is not your average European guy.
And it's amazing. Knowing him, you're like, man, how's he able to do that? And he goes out there, he'll drop 30, 40 points, and it looks easy.
I realized that he was not just developed by just an average coach out there, that this was a coach with an extremely high IQ.
Their relationship is a very unique one. It's like the mad scientist and Frankenstein.
And we had to convince Dirk that he was ready for the NBA. He wasn't sure that he was.
Nowitzki called for a foul and a wrestling match with Tyrone Hills. Nowitzki is out.
They were the worst team for the majority of the 90s.
If you've got a gold medal, but you don't have an NBA championship, sorry, the gold medal's not enough.
Ein Tag bist du der Größte, und am nächsten Tag bist du halt der Trottel.
But he just always worked on his game.
10-time All-Star, League MVP, Finals MVP. There's only a handful of guys that have done it. Bird, Jordan, Kobe Bryant, Magic Johnson, and Dirk, and that's it.
To Nowitzki, banks it in, and Dallas has tied the finals.
Ich kann relativ gut einen Ball in ein Körbchen reinschmeißen.